sat this close every Sunday morning. I don't know what the deal is, but we're glad you're here tonight. It's a special time for all of us in our church, and we love to celebrate Christmas with the children. And after the service tonight, I want you to, you know, the children may want back to their rooms to be changing out of their costumes. And then everybody be going over to the Family Life Center over here to my left in the next building, and we have a cookie fellowship over there, so you don't want to miss that. If you had a ballot from this morning, Bill Timlin's back here standing around the door somewhere, and he's going to collect your ballots. If you haven't, if you were voting for trustees and you had not turned it in yet, you need to get that to him as soon as possible.